Red bean, chicken and sauce, and then macaroni au gratin avec pickles, okay. Which is pickled beans.
Food, here's one also, potatoes are gratin that's been rehydrated and will be very delicious.
So they'll get tender and then we'll make a nice cardoon au gratin. So here's another unusual plant.
Meatloaf or a serving of broccoli au gratin, and they would just basically rehydrate or heat that food.
Crab meat au gratin. This is Dirty Wise. Got, you know, all the vegetables have got all